It was raining hard in Frisco. I needed one more fare to make my night. A lady up ahead waved to flag me down. She got in the light. Ah, where you going to, my lady boo? It's a shame you ruined your gown in the rain. But she just looked out the window. She said 16 Parkside Lane. Something about her was familiar. I could swear I'd seen her face before. But she said, I'm sure you're mistaken. And she didn't say anything more. It took a while, but she looked in the mirror. Then she glanced at the license for my name. A smile seemed to the same. And she said, how are you, Harry? And I said, how are you, Sue? Through the too many miles and the too little smiles, I still somewhere in a fairy tale. I used to take her home in my car. We learned about love in the back of a Dodge. The lesson hadn't gone too far. You see, she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. She took off the 5-foot lights, and I took off for the sky. Oh, I've got something inside me. So high that she's skying. Now she's crying, afraid to fall. I'll tell you why baby's crying, 'cause she's dying, aren't we? Not much more for us to talk about. Whatever we had once was gone. So I turned my cab into the driveway, past the gates and the fine trim lawn. And she said, we must get together, though I knew it'd never be arranged. And she handed me $20 for a $2.50 fare. She said, Harry, keep the change. Such a long, long time ago. You see, she was gonna be an actress, and I was gonna learn to fly. She took off to find the footlights, I took off for the sky. Stone.